Oh no. Yeah, not easy, this boss. I still haven't worked out the pattern of the limbs. I guess once you work that out, you got it sus, really. Instead of just running up and randomly hitting, I should actually watch what's going on, I think. Okay, another attempt. Let's try it again. Whoa, totally out of sync. He's gonna roll. Here we go. Get out of there, get out of there. Whoa. Jesus. Ugh. Damn it. Yeah, he's got me again. I'll tell you what, if I can actually make it to the boss without losing two Estus Flasks on the way, then I might actually stand a chance of killing it. I need to do that, really. It's quite tough without having five Estus when I'm there. Must be an easier way to get there, get to that boss. I think there was another fire which could take me there, I think. Oh my god, not good at all. Fire gem. I've got a fire gem. This is really good news. If I take the fire gem to Andre, I can put that into the sword, and that's going to help against the boss because he's weak to fire. He's a wooden boss, so made out of trees. I wonder how many souls I need to get the fire gem in it. Let's go back to the shrine then and see what the deal is with putting that fire gem into the sword, because that's going to help massively. Andre, my man. fuse weapon. I see. So longsword plus two. Fire longsword. I need another 60 souls. 60 souls. I must have 60 souls kicking around, surely. Nope, I don't. I've got to go and farm 60 souls. Brilliant. I know what to do. Go and kill the knight once. No, that's 200 odd souls. That's the knight I used earlier on at the wall to farm 20,000 souls. And then I bought the tower key with that, which I haven't been able to use yet because I can't find the right door for it. Undead settlement. Hang on, this isn't where I thought it was. It's okay though. I just need to kill a couple of people. It's here. Okay, yeah. This will be good. Because she opens up the gate. Ah, I thought I might farm the souls from them, but obviously not. No. There we go. Job done. Right. It's going to help me.